Okay, we're gonna get a train off the main line, clear them off the main line after our movements yesterday. Get some more light on. Giving you a new shot we never tried before. Hard to see the camera. This is a local, tanker local. He's been shuffling around different places. Coming back in the yard lead, backing in the yard lead because he was eastbound. So we can get this bad 301 engine through the slot without jamming and derailing. Okay, we have to deox it and toothbrush that one. There's a dead spot, I see that. I'm leaning on the power switches again. Yeah, right there in the middle. I'll clean that real good. Kind of a little bridge piece there. There's a gap and a solder feeder. I think their wheels are really dirty though. Okay, we'll try this again. Gotta reconnect my train. See if we can get through that switch. That's one of the bad ones. Schedule for replacement in the fall. Unless I get aggravated with it and do it early. Sometime in the summer when it's real hot outside. You can see the light blink out there on that switch. Definitely got contact problems. It still need all the wheels sprayed with deoxid. They've been running around working hard. The wheelings haven't, they're not even broken. They're like 3 years old, they're not even broken. So they don't have sound, so I don't run them much. And I start running this consist a lot. Okay, there we go. We're clear enough to work on this some more. Okay, guys, take care. Have a great day. It's Thursday morning. Just waiting on the weather warm up. Might shoot over to Marion Tower here in the afternoon, waiting on a delivery. Catch y'all later. Take care. God bless. Double Diamond Railroad out.